Hi, my name is Margaret Redlich. I have a master's in media studies with a focus on Indian film, and I write on my website, don'tcallitbollywood.com. And this is my dog, who's sitting on the couch next to me and might poke her nose up. Most of you probably already know me. I put this link up because half of my readers are from India, and so the usual American sites to ask for a donation or a tip in the tip jar for blog writers don't work. If you are one of my readers from India, and if you would like to give me a little something in appreciation for the content I provide, you can give it below. If you are a new reader, I'll tell you a little bit about me and my website. As I said, I have a master's in media studies. I wrote a book called don'tcallitbollywood.com, and then I started writing a website to provide the kind of analytical, unbiased content that I wasn't seeing anywhere else on the internet. You can check out my website if you're interested, and if you like what I'm doing and you want me to keep doing it, I would appreciate if you support my work. If you don't like what I'm doing or you don't think it's worth supporting, I completely understand and you don't have to donate. If you do donate, I will send you a thank you card, one of my homemade cards featuring images from Indian film, such as this one. I make a new one every month, so if you donate every month, you'll get a new card every month. If you only donate once, you'll get one beautiful, perfect card. I hope you're interested in what I'm doing. I hope you give me some money, and if not, I hope you give money to one of the other many wonderful, deserving causes on this website. Thanks! Bye!